Uzbek President Islam Karimov has died after suffering a stroke, leaving no obvious successor to take over. 2,000 police cracked down on protesters in Berlin Friday. The protesters condemned government policies of social exclusion. Millions of workers are on strike in India to protest government labor reforms and plans to shut down failing state-run firms. Police march on protests Thursday in Brazil, which have continued against the impeachment of Dilma Rousseff.